SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to create a photo album on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. While you might be accustomed to finding pictures on your iPhone using the default sorting options that are available in the Photos app, you also have the option of creating your own custom photo albums where you can then manually sort pictures into those albums. You can create a photo album on your iPhone by opening the Photos app. You can then select the Albums tab at the bottom of the screen, and then you can tap the plus button at the top left corner of the screen. Here you're going to choose the New Album option, and then you can type in a name for the album that you're about to create. Once you type in the name of the album, tap the Save button, and then that's going to add it to the New Album section. After you create the album, you're going to be able to scroll through the different pictures on your phone, and you can choose to add some of the existing pictures to the album. Once you've selected all the pictures that you want to include in the album, you can just tap the Add button at the top right corner of the screen, and then that's going to create the album where you'll be able to view the pictures that you've added to there. If you want to add some pictures to the album in the future, then you can just open the Recents tab. You can then find a picture that you want to add to that album and select it. Then you can tap the three dots at the top right corner of the screen, and then choose Add to Album. Then you can just choose the album that you just created so that that picture is included in that album.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.